I have been working with Ketal developing this new project. It's a puzzle, and puzzle is a it's basically a ceramic piece, but it's using glass as well. And what it, we have here is could be a flower pot. So there's like different pieces, and one is the big one, which is a flower pot. You can put water, and then you put flowers inside, and then you can use it. And then we have another piece that you can use as an oil lamp. So inside you put the oil and then you turn it on, and then by taking this part out, so you can turn it on, and then you have a lamp for the old, for the odor. And then the little part is useful as a candle holder as well. So then you can play with it and try to make different shapes with it. If you take that out, okay, now it's more for the video. Then you can make your own.
And you can mix the colors, of course.
Yeah, about the color, we have been working on the color. So we have here like the first prototypes in the workshop in Barcelona. We have like a mountain of different colors that we have been trying. And then by trying colors, we decide that white was like, we love it, no? And then there is another one who is with working with different grays, no? It's not here, it must be somewhere here in the stand. What else?
Tell me, you were telling me a nice story about the birth of this collection.
So I'm a ceramicist because I come from a family of potters. My parents are ceramicists, once, and then I studied industrial design, and then when I finished, someday I started to be interested in ceramics, and then I started to work together with my parents. The first puzzle, I designed it when I was a kid, when I was a child, when I was about 12 years old. And then I designed it together with my father. The first model, the first one, it was a puzzle, like it was really, really big. And then with the time, by having fun, we developed it, no? And then we changed the shape, and then... So it was 1 year ago, Ketal come to the workshop, Ketal come to the guys and say, oh, okay, so we really like what you are doing, we would love to maybe to try to do something together. And then by looking what we had, looking what we can do, they discovered the puzzle in the corner, the workshop, and they say, wow, what is that? They explain it, it's a puzzle, it's a story, when I was a kid,
Yes.
And then we developed the project, the puzzle, because at the beginning it was just a game. But Ketal say, okay, we need something that we can use. And then by changing the material, for example, the shape was ceramic, so by turning it into glass, we discovered a lamp.
Have you seen something very interesting during this salon?
I arrived yesterday. So, I'm late, I arrived yesterday and I haven't seen much. I just arrived and I'm a bit late, actually.
Okay. And you said that you are an industrial designer. That's it. And you have already designed other, for example, a piece of furniture or other...
I'm more than the designer, I'm a ceramicist. So I work always with ceramics. What's happened here, that to work with furniture is impossible. I have been doing something about furniture, but not that much.